We are working to learn more about a shooting that happened just before noon today in Albemarle. Police there say they were called to Long Lake Road near Concord. After a woman in a boat was shot. Police say she was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Both Albemarle Police and the Stanley County Sheriff's Office are investigating where the bullet came from. There is no word yet if any suspects have been identified.